UBCO Heat Hotspot.
Hi, my name is Nicole Dale. I'm number 8. I play a 3-4 for the UBCO Heat. I grew up playing basketball in Calgary, Alberta. My dad actually forced me to try out for a club team in grade 9. And I didn't want to go, and I cried after it, but I ended up making a team and loving it. So, come to the Okanagan a lot every summer since I was 6. I really love it here, and I thought it would be an easy adjustment to moving away. Playing for the Heat means being part of a great team, kind of a family, being elite, recognized around campus, and it's just a lot of fun, and it's good exercise and good lifestyle. My most memorable moment here would probably be when we had the CIS committee visit to consider our joining the CIS league, and we had tons of promotion for our game, and it was packed in the gym, and it was crazy energy, and it was super fun. So I'm looking forward to seeing all the different teams. I've heard Quebec plays really differently from the way we do here, just like different coaching style. They're a bit rougher, so I like to see how we stand up to them on that front. And just an exciting event. You know, there's lots of stuff going on. Playing for national gold is obviously a really, it's an honor. It means you've worked really hard to get to this point, and to get gold means you're number one in your league, and it's a big deal. Winning it all for me would be really exciting. I'd be really proud of my team. It's a big testament to how we work together, because basketball is really important that way, like especially women. It's not like the NBA. We play defense. It's a little more well-rounded on the talent, so yeah, it's just a big accomplishment for everybody. I'm Nicole Dale, and the Heat is on.
We are united. This is Heat Basketball.
Heat is on.